Hello everybody, in this video I will show you how to add browser push notification to your blogger blog or to any blog or website. There are many websites that provide push notification, so one of them is PushEngage, is one of them. At first you need to create an account here. I have already an account, so I need to log in with my username and password. After login, you will see this page like this. Once you click install the PushEngage script, you will see you need to provide your site name, then site URL. Here is the site image, that is a favicon or logo of your image. You can change the logo here from by clicking this here. Change image, then browse your image. Or you can change maximum notification to show a user. Here is, you can say increase or decrease. There is a decrease button. Decreases. Now this is the code. Include the core JS code. This is the code you need to add. Just below of the head. Select and copy the code. Now you need to log into Blogger. Then go to templates. After that you need to click edit template, edit HTML. See, you need to, this is the head. If you do not found head header tag, just you need to adjust below the head tag. So I am pasting here, Ctrl V used to paste the code, then save the template. Once it is set, click view block. To check whether the notification message, see, this works. Always receive notification. Once you click, you will able to receive all the notifications from all bloggerbuzz.com. See, it helps. Thank you very much.